Chamber Facebook Live.
Oh, okay.
Let's see what you guys have.
Bells and whistles, has the pockets on the side and the pockets.
That's the deluxe, yeah. And then the larger.
And what is this, the same size as that one?
No. This is the deluxe. This is it.
And the large is has this soft. So there's all the larges here, and they have the deluxe. Your friend, just is for your girlfriend who can't make it in?
This is for the Chamber.
Okay, all right, good. Well, thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You too.
Tabor Chamber Facebook Live.
Oh, well, thank you.
Lots of great stuff here.
thing. Different shows.
What's this for?
This is a Tabor Chamber Facebook Live.
Oh, right on.
Yeah.
Perfect.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
This is for the Tabor Chamber Facebook Live.
Oh, right on.
Getting stuff out there. Lots
perfect.
Of good stuff.
Are you live right now?
Yeah, we are.
Right on.
Get you on here.
Come on down, check out my spray paint art. I'm from Cochrane, Alberta. I'm local, well, not local. My aunt's local. But as you can see, I got a variety of stuff for all you skaters. I've got some skateboards, and I've got a brand new longboard that I painted. Check it out. That's great. What did you get?
Best Buy.
A stabilizer.
Best Buy. It's actually that's really awesome. Nice. I'll grab a photo of you too, actually.
Awesome, thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
What's up, my son?
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
Good. For the chamber of Facebook Live.
Perfect.
All handmade by me.
Just me.
Come on down. Mind if I get a photo too?
Sure.
Thank you. Enjoy the show.
What is that?
This is for Facebook Live for the Chamber.
Interesting.
Getting to see all your stuff here.
Well, when you're not doing anything, you can come back and put your name in our drop.
For sure, yeah, my hands are
it's kind of like a GoPro moment for me.
Yeah.
This one's not. But it goes through. Sometimes there are three different sayings.
Yeah.
And then it also has its own infuser.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. This is for the Tabor Chamber.
Oh.
Just getting to see some of the stuff that's out today. Just enjoy the show.
Actually, and it's still in the plastic now.
Oh, my God.
Isn't that great?
Itaker Chamber Facebook Live. No, it's just for your, like, you just place your phone in here. And it...
But it's not.
Oh, no, no, not that. Just for, like, moving around. And you can actually connect it to Bluetooth.
Okay.
So control some of the... Not on... I'm on live right now, but just, like, the camera setting. It's kind of handy.
Nice.
Yeah. And this also, this is for the Tabor Chamber. So this is live right now.
So. Come on down.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
Enjoy the show.
That's the best plan.
That's right. 9 o'clock on Christmas Day. I will be on the
airplane, but I will be on the way. So you have an excuse.
That's right, yeah.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. These are salt and pepper grinders.
These are very cool.
So what do? You put your salt or your pepper in here,
And you could put a handful inside. You adjust the course how fine you want. And you just grind. Same thing here, I have this salt. And just grind. So it's fresh all the time.
Yeah, they're really nice.
Yeah. So I have three different kinds of wood. And three different styles on each wood. Then you'll know which one is which for your salt and pepper.
Straight to the ground. Pull. Hard. Pull this little handle hard. Pull. There you go.
Tabor Arts Center, which is just that red building by the spray park. So you should check that out too. And yeah, this is the Cornfest Market. Lots of good stuff to see. It's great to support local artists. Great to shop local, and there's lots of good stuff here, so. Might as well take you guys for tonight when we were also going to do a walkthrough, but just in case, we'll do it now. And if it's not raining, we'll do it later again today with the lights on.
I watched this show on
Thank you. good choices for lunch, for supper. And for those who missed the pancake breakfast this morning, there is another one tomorrow from 8 to 10. Over here. He was a new addition to last year's show, and he was super popular. The show was awesome. Check that out if you can. It's about 90 minutes, but if you have to leave, you can leave the tent for sure. The better, because I know some of the cars do start leaving a little bit before 4. So, yeah, here is the intro sign. Cornfest. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed that walkthrough. That was the Saver Arts and Crafts and Market, which is today and tomorrow. Grounds, the Midway, all the kids events and other events. They're live entertainment on stage all day today, all the way till midnight tonight, again tomorrow. The fun runs tomorrow, and if you haven't picked up your registration package, it's you can pick it up 1 to 4:30 today at the Aquafun Center, or tomorrow 7 to 8:15 before the run. Over here. Of course, the street that the parade was down yesterday. I'm just gonna walk over to the there's two arts and craft sales going on today and tomorrow. The one is at the Civic Center, which I just showed you, and this other one is at the Tabor Arts Center, which is the red building just by the spray park down there. Get on the sidewalk. Of course, in the comments, let us know where you guys are all watching from if you can't make it to Cornfest. There's always next year. See the sign just down there by the spray park that says art sale this way. So we're gonna follow that. some more local artists. It's just this building right here. Right by the spray park, which is right there. Spray park. Ball Diamond, which is where the fireworks, I believe, will be tonight. The ground fireworks are tonight, and the aerial that are let off from the golf course are tomorrow night at 10, if the fireworks are go and the weather's okay. We'll keep you posted on that. Okay, let's go to the art show.
Yeah.
One last thing for today.
When it knocked on the door one time, it said,
for the chamber.
Oh, perfect!
Live.
Excellent!
See what...
Well, welcome!
What we have.
Enjoy!
Hey, 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 hey
Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Enjoy the show.
Yes, thank you for coming.
You don't want to see the art?
Actually, I'll take you around one more place, which is the skate park. Cornfest will be tomorrow. Just through there. I can go around for you guys to see it better. Yeah, that's basically everything that's going on right now. There's of course the Bullarama tonight at 7 at the Agriplex, which is just a couple minutes away. I believe the doors open at 6:30, but the performances don't start until 7, so you've got lots of time to get there. Yeah, it looks to be another great day for Cornfest. Lots of cool stuff happening. Come on down. Share the videos. If you don't follow us already, do that. Use hashtag TaborCornfest. So that we can see all your pictures on Facebook, on Twitter, and on Instagram. And especially follow Visit Tabor on Instagram because they're doing a lot of coverage as well. So yeah, this is the ski park. Be really busy tomorrow for the contest. You can see the Midway in the background there. You can probably hear the stage entertainment right now. And yeah, I think that's it for now. I'm gonna sign off and hopefully you enjoyed this video. You guys can share it with your friends and yeah, we'll be live again later for some other stuff, and keep watching our page for pictures, updates, videos, and whatnot. Use the hashtag, and we will see you later. Thank you.